I don't trust a word he's saying.
Kenzie, your phone just came back online.
Where is it?
Half a mile from the boat shed.
What? No. She put a tracker on you?
Yeah.
Kenzie, it's a video call coming from your phone number.
What?
Hello, Kenzie Bly.
What do you want?
I want you and your friends to vacate the building without Sosa in the next minute. Otherwise, you'll all die with him.
Hey, don't hang up! Get the boys. That package you ordered just arrived. Pietro tracked Kenzie here and is threatening to fire a missile into the boat shed if we leave with Sosa. Kenzie's trying to track her down.
Tu protegeste a empregada do bar. Tu queres vingar-te, eu compreendo.
Keep on the phone. We're gonna go out and double back around.
No, I will handle this.
Kenzie,
wait. John, I got this.
The Consul General and Mosley upstairs.
Upstairs? Won't that give her a better shot?
Hedy reinforced the walls after Dugan got shot. It's the strongest part of the building.
Adoka, you with me?
Okay.
We're going upstairs. It isn't safe in here. Come on. Let's go.
Can't be that far ahead. You cover that area.
Got it.
Hurry. Where are you taking me? What's going on?
You had her father killed. Now she's here to kill you. Is that direct enough for you?
Sam and Mosley are secure. We're gonna do this one by the books, Kenz. Kenzie, answer me.
She's a couple hundred yards ahead of you, Callan.
You're gonna shoot me in the back to protect this man?
I know what you're thinking. You have no idea how much I understand.
Are your friends clear of the building?
Sosa's not worth it. Please don't throw your life away because of him.
My life ended when I tried holding my father's head together as he died in my arms.
We've got to get upstairs now.
Killing me is not a good idea. Oh, I disagree. International law stands. Immunity is not just an abstract term.